These fucking people fighting each other. Stop it. The girlies are fighting.
Stop!
What if I just stand in the
Where
middle
do you
then?
think you're going, stranger?
You guys gonna, oh, okay. That's how it works. Yeah. Anyways. Hold on. Oh my god. Oh my god. Anyway, sorry. What am I doing again? Okay. I want to go to this quest. This quest. Wait. Okay, yeah, I. Okay. I hope this quest isn't too long, or I don't know. I just want to speedrun this game, man. Fucking before my subscription runs out. Which is like May 22nd. Anyway. Oh my god. Oh my god, what are you doing? What are you?
Machines resistant to fire.
What the fuck? Wait, I wanna kill one. The fuck? What the fuck? Weak in. I don't even have that. Sorry. I. Nothing. Sorry. Oh, they don't even. You don't even see me. What are you talking about, girl? You have like no clue where I am. The fuck? You can't get me up here anyway. Every time I say that, they normally get up here. But I'm gonna just pretend. What is that? Is that the same? That's not the same thing. Is it? Oh no, what? Oh. Yeah. Every time I say they can't get up here, or I think they can't get up here, they come up here. Ugh. Stop looking for me. I just want your parts. Fucking hoe. Wait. Also, I'm like kinda tired, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, so you have like horns. Ugh, stone. Oh, it's like a bull. Oh, I kinda fucked that up. Oh, you fucking bitch. You just went away, bro. Oh my god. I just wanna kill one. Maybe I can just climb and then I can silence check them. Yeah, that sounds like a better idea than what I'm trying to do. I'm just Oh, okay, wait. These are like bulls and. Oh, that's a bristleback. I'm fucking stupid. What the fuck? What is that? That's a bristleback. I'm fucking dumb. What am I doing? Just shoot this fucking thing. Oh, if you could stop moving.
Got a piece of it.
Oh, I'm so bad. Stop making it sound so intense. Not that intense. Stop, not me. Anyway. Okay. What am I doing? I don't know. What is that? Oh! Don't do that! That's so mean. That's actually so rude. You fucking hell. What even are you? Oh, don't look at me! Wait, can I knock this off? stop. Don't come up here. Wait. What's that? Oh my god. What's that one skill point? Or not skill point. What's that one where you can like jump off? Like. What is it? When you like. You can like jump off of them? Because I want to get that. Jump off. I do have it. Okay. Wait. How do I use it? Hold R1 and R2 to jump off. Okay. You fucking stop looking at me. Fucking hoe. What is it? The bristle back.
I'll give up the hunt soon enough.
Hi, Pep. How are you? I'm sorry if I'm, like, not too talkative. I'm just tired. But I still want to play the game, and so am I. Oh, this is... Hi, Val. Hi, Val. How are you? I hope your friend is okay. Also, did I not respond? I don't know if you responded. Oh, okay, you did respond. I'm so sorry. I didn't even see it. Still broken! Joining stream and stuff. I appreciate it. I appreciate it. Okay, I want to kill these freaking. I need to stop being a freaking. Okay, let me just. I just want to slay. Wait. Let me slay. Let me serve. You fucking hoe. I have a bristle back. Don't do that. Whatever you are. What even are you? You're a hoe. That's what. Oh! Whoever threw that paper, your mom's a hoe. What are you? What? Stop. Woo! Stop. Oh, stop. Why is it screaming like that? No, literally. Can you stop? That's so rude to a lesbian too. Oh, I missed. Oh, I'm missing! Oh my god. You have school tomorrow? Oh, that's okay. Don't worry about it. Like, I should be at school right now. And I'm not. I don't wanna talk about it. Oh! Stop screeching at me! So mean of you. Oh! That hurt going flying. Stop. Stop! Homophobia! Oh! I forgot- Oh my god. Jesus! Okay. I forgot I made a new Discord. And, like, I only want a few people in it, though. So I got school. You're getting on my nerves. No, it gets on my nerves, too. I don't wanna go- I didn't ask to go to school. We got forced to go to school as a child. Anyway, I don't wanna talk about it. But, I made a new Discord. And I made it for, like, editing and stuff. But, like, I really just want, like, a few people in there. Like, probably just people that, like... Wait. If you want to join it, like, you can. But, like, there's not that many people in there because I haven't, like, told anybody. But I made it just to, like... Also, the fact I made it on call with my girlfriend and, like, 2 hours is actually insane. I was like hyperactive. Anyway, is that the right? Let me check that's the right one. Yeah. Gingerbread Allies. It's amazing. I don't really... Yeah, but I literally just made it for like editing and talking about Aloy and like stuff. That's literally it. Like, that's all I want it to be for. And I don't want too many people in it. I kind of just want it to be like close friends or like close online friends. But anyway, if you know anybody else that's obsessed with Aloy, like, you should just invite them. Oh, stop! This hoe. Oh my god, I can't aim. Blaze! No, that's the wrong weapon! There's- Oh my god. But the emotes? The fucking emotes on that fucking server is so funny. My girlfriend got them. They're amazing! I actually need the- I need her to send those to me so that I can make them emotes on Twitch too. They're so fucking funny, bro! I can't! Also, I mean, also the Discord is not just for Aloy, okay, like, better. It can be for, like, Ellie 2, Arcane stuff, like, stuff like that, but primarily Aloy. Oh my god, what the fuck, you ho? Never threw that hey, oh. Oh, what am I doing? I meant to do this. Oh my god. Dutch schools are mad judgmental if you're not, like, in the main group or something. No, because I felt that too. There, people here, like, are- oh my god. People are like that here too, in North America. Oh my god. Okay, wasn't there another one somewhere? I swear there's another fucking hole somewhere. Where'd it go is my question. Okay, I don't know. I don't know where it went. I'm just gonna go. Oh, it's over there. Let me get this bitch. Ooh, don't do that. Why are you jumping around like a fucking... Oh my god. They're fucking with me because of my clothes! Not the clothes! Stop! That's... Nah. I hate people that do that. Like, it's just fucking fabric. Like, it's... Sorry, that just pisses me off. Like, why does it matter, bruh?
Still in this fight.
Oh, Jesus, Aloy. This fucking bitch! Shut up! Oh my god, stop! Nah, that's so rude though. I'm fucking- like, what are they even wearing? Like, they're probably wearing something fucking- I don't want- anyway. Why is my controller still- oh, it's cause I'm fucking dying. I was like, why is my controller still vibrating? Help, the game is so pretty. Yeah, it's great. I also got this armor too. I fucking- Sorry, you don't understand, like, when I saw this outfit, like, on TikTok, I was obsessed. Are you kidding me? Ah! Yeah. But anyway. No, because, no, that actually pisses me off so much. Why do people do that shit? Fucking, it's just fabric, shut the fuck up! Ah! Anyways. They really got, like, nothing better to do. Okay, I wanna go do this mission. Hopefully not. Shit, I don't even know. Oh, right, what are we- Oh, we're retrieving the- Wait, but what is this one? I know what we're doing. Like, we're getting, like, we got Minerva, and then we're getting this Aether. Okay, we're getting Aether, okay. Let me sprint over there. Oh, there's a campfire. Let me do this fucking- Ooh, it's pretty. Can you show the map where I can see you've been? Oh, yeah. I went- Where did I- Okay, wait. I forgot what I did last time. Last time I... Okay, right. Last time we got over the mountain. Bullies are mid. Real. So real. We got over the mountain, and then I went out, and I played a little bit longer. I didn't do any main quests, though. I just went here. I just went here so that I can get face paint. And then I went down here, and then I went over here so that I could be, like, near the mission, so I don't have to walk so far. Acting like I'm the one. And acting like I'm Aloy, the one walking, but anyway. Wait, what face paint? Oh, yeah, I do have face paint on. Okay, yeah. Anyway, what is this? The Memorial Grove. What the fuck? What's this?
My focus is detecting some kind of locator beacon.
I don't want to do that. Anyway, I love this Tanakh armor. It's so fucking cool. Are you kidding? Yeah.
Maybe I should find out what that signal was before I head out. An ancient ruin. Turned into a Tanakh stronghold?
Oh, it's Tanakh.
Could ether be inside?
Have you recovered?
It's not gonna be easy with Tanakh's warriors
producer?
Everywhere.
No, I don't think so. I don't think so. Which one is that one? Wait, hold on. There's... Aether, Potosin. No, I haven't. I'm doing, you know, I haven't done any of them yet. I just, like, went around and looked around. That's literally all.
She struck a blow to us at the embassy. This much is true, but Regala's forces may seem strong now, but...
Her machines took out my entire squad.
Remember the visions. The old ones didn't choose their fight. But still, they stood firm. They didn't falter. And neither were we.
I pick exploring
Blood of the
over quest anytime. Yeah.
You've come to us.
You know who I am?
Oh,
how
the warrior
long?
With hair like wildfire.
My PS Plus expires on May 22nd. So, like this month. In like 2 weeks.
Who defeated Regala's champion at Baron Light. Yes.
I'm trying to speedrun this shit.
You are known to us. I am Deka. Chaplain of the Lolan clan.
Okay.
You've come to speak with Chief Hikaru.
Not quite. There's something I need here.
Anything you need, the chief will provide. Come.
Is that one of the visions you were talking about?
Yeah, only 21 days.
The records of the 10. I can show you them, if you like. On the way to the chief.
On the way to visions.
These visions. You said they're the records of the 10. Who are they?
Old ones. Who fought a heroic battle against machines on this very soil long ago. Their deeds are honored in the visions. At least what remains of them. To be remembered.
You're doomed.
There used to be more of these visions?
Many more.
I want to just...
Once this place was filled with light
and
sound.
I
want to speedrun
it.
But over the years, they've fallen into darkness. One by one. That is why chaplains are so important to the tribe. We remember all we can of the visions, etched in our flesh, passed down by word of mouth from generation to generation.
It took me a month. It took me like 2 months to finish Horizon Zero Dawn, but then the only reason I want to try and speedrun this shit is because my girlfriend took like a week to finish, and I was like, sorry? How the fuck? And I was like, what do you mean? She took 1 week, 6 days. To finish Horizon Forbidden West. I was like, what? What? Sorry? I can't.
One day the whole grove may go dark. The chaplains who come after me.
I don't know how she did that.
Keep the memories alive.
Why does Hikaru want to see me?
We are at war with Regala. And you've already shown that you can stand against her.
I'm not here to fight a war for you.
Not for us. With us. But I won't try to persuade you. That is for the chief. He can be very
mad and patient. Me too. Champlain.
What does it mean to be a chaplain here?
Chaplain?
We will.
Let's ignore the absolute butcher of that word. I have dyslexia. You can't tell me anything. I have dyslexia. Sorry. Anyways.
Last our youth, study the visions and share their wisdom with our young.
What kind of wisdom?
How to be a true warrior. To fight with bravery and unflinching honor.
Okay.
And to know when to call for peace. You can see for yourself when we go inside.
I swear, Ilya looks way too fine in like every single scene.
Alright, let's go see Chief Akaro.
He's in his throne room at the far end of the grove. Come. Be welcome among the records of the Ten.
Okay. Oh, what's this? My Decker. Stop! How old is she?
It's glitched. Incomplete.
Their full truths are lost to us.
Where
it's
did she go?
It's a chaplain's duty to make sense of these visions as.
Oh, she's right there. Jesus.
Best we can.
I was like, where'd you go? No, I wanna do this. Hold on. No, let me activate it. Let me. Hello? Let me activate it.
The fuck? Force 10 active. Led by
I played all the side quests, last trophy. I need to finish the ultra hard new game plus. Oh lord. Not my ass playing on fucking
easy. The
10
were dedicated soldiers, working together as a squad and sharing in their duty. And when the time came for battle, they took to the skies and leaped to glory. All Tanakh seek to follow their example. Before the chief, it was one of the few things the clans had in common.
Why can't I use my focus? Oh, what's this? Give me this. What's over here? Oh. Yeah, I'm trying not to do too many side quests so I can just focus on the main mission, but then that also means I have to stream every time. Because I would record it and just post it on YouTube, but, like, I fucking... I don't have space on my computer to record it. So I have to stream it, but anyway. Where did this bitch go? Why did she just disappear? Like, nah. Before we came out after trophies were added, I got lazy. Never got them? Relatable. Okay, this bitch like disappeared. Oh. Hey. Are we going in here? I wanna go this way. What's over here? Oh, there's stuff.
Hey, Outlander. It said that relic you wear can hear the voices of the old ones.
Yeah.
Is this true?
Yeah, it is, but I don't want to do your mission, or I feel like you have a, anyway. I always ran around in story mode. Platinum, 2 months. I don't even, platinum, I'm so, what is, oh, are those like, wait, because I don't have a PlayStation, are those like the trophies, like the, like, there's like bronze, there's gold, and then so is like they're like the highest one being platinum or like I'm can someone explain this to me. my fucking PC ass computer.
The chief is inside. Ready to see him?
Ready? Yeah, I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Good.
Exactly.
Come.
PlayStation, you can get trophies, and when you get them all, you get platinum. Oh, okay. I see. That okay, because literally, like, the only, like, thing I have access to, like, my PlayStation account is, like, through the app on my phone. Okay, I see. After achieving all the trophies, okay. I was wondering what that, okay, yeah, that makes sense. Sorry, she's looking a little too fine. I'm just kidding. I can take myself.
It's underneath the throne.
Underneath the throne? This bitch. Is this... I swear to God, my freaking PC... Is it okay? I know it glitched. Okay. I'm gonna continue.
I will see you soon.
Spacer hanging it. What the hell?
I don't even know. The savior of Meridian.
Oh hey, I've seen you before.
I am told you held back Regala's
Catalo! Yeah.
Baron Light. And defeated her champion, Grutta, in single combat.
Wait, I want to just turn off her headpiece. Just for the... Gadalo!
I met Fashav there, too. He said you were a great warrior. And a man of honor.
His death is a painful loss among many. We will not soon recover from the massacre of our marshals. But if you are here to pledge your service, that could help considerably.
I am not here to fight for you.
The face.
I need something in that basement.
I want
something
more
that will save many lives, yours included. It's not something you can see, but it is there.
I have seen it.
Oh.
You have named your price. Now I name mine. With my marshals dead, I need your spear. Help me defeat my enemies, and I will grant you access to the chamber below.
Okay, slay.
I don't have a price. I am not a hired killer. I'm here to save lives, more than you can count.
I count the corpses of marshals slain. I count hundreds more to knock them. Whose lives hang in the balance, I will fight for them. I will kill anyone who threatens the peace, and you will too, if you want me to open the door to the chamber below.
Okay. Oh, Lord. So by that logic, what's stopping me from killing you right now?
No!
And taking what I need to save everyone.
So she's so annoying? Oh, Lord. Heritage does it too, though.
You could try.
I need that heritage too.
You might even succeed. Either way, you must fight. My way might hold off Regala and the slaughter she craves.
Fine. What do you need?
I need more marshals to keep the tribe together.
Ugh, God, I have to run around like a...
Such warriors can only be promoted at a trial by combat called the Kulroot.
Kulroot.
I've sent out a call for the competition. Since Regala seeks to undermine me, she is certain to attack it.
Oh, okay.
She'll want to kill me in front of the assembled clans.
So I won't lie. I'm really jealous of Aloy's hips. That's so off topic, but like, what? Can mine do that? Like, I want mine, like, she has like that girly pops way. Like, I want that. Not even funny anymore. Like, I've been rewatching this edit and just the fucking hips. Like, can mine do that? Like, I want that. Give it to me now. I want to learn how to do that. Are you not at school though? What you talking about? What? I'm at school. I'm just like casually streaming at school. Playing Horizon. Yeah. Yeah. Don't even worry about it. No, I didn't go to sleep till like 7 in the morning. So, yeah. If I went to school, I would have done an all-nighter. anyway.
Want me to be your bodyguard?
Not the bodyguard.
To defend the Kulroot. But there is more.
Also, I haven't been to school in like 2 weeks. Anyways, I don't want to talk about it.
Knowing Regala will attack, one of the clans have balked at sending their contestants. You must go north and force Tecote, the commander
School's
of the Sky
overrated.
Clan, to submit and send his best.
Real.
Force him to submit.
Do whatever is necessary.
Except it's not cool. I should really go.
I can't
go,
hold
but
a cool route with two or three clans in attendance.
I'm talking over. Thanks,
Marshal
Catala
will assist you. He was maimed at Baron Light, but he can still be of use. I sent him ahead to the northern village of Stonecrest. Meet him there, and he will guide you to the Sky Clan stronghold. If you have any questions about your mission, now is the time.
Any questions? Ooh, there's a lot of questions.
Fashav called Regala your greatest mistake. Why?
That is not your concern.
Really? I fought against her forces at Baron Light, and I don't even know
the hands on the hips.
She was the deadliest of my marshals, the point of my spear.
So what happened?
Above all, Regala despises the Karja who burned her younger brothers alive.
Oh.
After we turned back.
Okay. Okay. That's fair. That's fair. Okay. I'm gonna rethink my opinion on Regala now because. Huh? So real for that one? Yeah. Except I should go. Like, I should really go, but like. I have summer break when. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Exam week starts on June 12th. It's literally May 8th, and also. Also, when the last day of school is like June 15th, I think, and then it's just exams, and then the actual last day of school is like June 22nd, that's like literally next month, and I'm not doing too hot. I don't know how the fuck I'm gonna catch up all like my missing assignments before summer break, and summer break in Canada is July and August, 2 months off of school, and then we go back in September. I love how you deleted the Twitch coin prize. The thing choose my game. I did. I swear I didn't put that there. And also like, I swear I did not put that there. And also like, I just like, I don't want to do it because like, somebody just has the power to just change it as I'm playing Horizon. I'm sorry. I'm done with school. You're done with school already. Are you on like summer break? Cause like I'm not. Also for context, cause I know in other places it's not the same. At least for in Canada and most of the US too, we have like two semesters, AKA semester one going from I'm failing so bad too. Hey, no, I'm kidding, that's not funny, but I know I meant that I don't want to go to school. Oh, sorry, no, that's relatable. I don't want to go either. Okay, like for context, like school in Canada or in the US, it's okay, don't worry about it, Val, don't worry about it. I know what you mean now. It starts, our first semester starts in September till December. September till December, that's September, October, November, December. That's 4 months. And then we only get a 2 week break for Christmas. And then we go back to school in January. January, February, March, April, May, June for 6 months. Oh my god. Yeah, I hate it here. And we don't have like, because I know like, at least because my girlfriend's in Australia and they have like terms, 6 months of second semester, so like new classes and stuff. I don't know if that makes sense, but like I know in Australia like they do it differently, where they have like terms, they have like three terms. Yeah, like barely any breaks in between. The longest breaks like we'll get is like a week break for like, I don't know, like Easter break, like holiday breaks like that, but not many. Whereas, but because I know like in Australia they have like 3 or 4 terms and they have 2 week breaks in between the terms, so they only go to school for like 2 or 3 months at a time, and then they have a 2 week break, which is like, oh, I'm so jealous because like that would be so much easier. Like, I can't go to fucking school for 4 months straight with, like, no break in between. And then have, like, one, one 2-week break for Christmas, and then go back to school for another 6 months. I had 6 or 7 breaks, 2 weeks, all 2 weeks or 1 week. Bro, I'm jealous. And summer being 6 week. Okay, yeah, that's the thing. I think that's the difference, because our summers are a lot longer here. Like, our summers last 2 months, which is 10 weeks? 10, no, 8 weeks? I don't know. I don't know. How many weeks are in 2 months? I'm stupid. I don't do math. Anyway. It's treacherous. I don't want to go. A month is 4 weeks. I know a month is 4 weeks, so yeah, so that's like 8 weeks. Our summer break is 8 weeks. And then we go back to school for 4 months. And then, divided by 7. I do know math. I just don't want to do the math.
Red raids and tore down the balance.
Wait, sorry, I'm gonna play the game.
She hoped to chase them all the way to Meridian. She not see the cost of such a war, nor the benefits of peace after the Mad Sun King fell. When I accepted Avad's entreaties, she went mad, called me traitor, challenged me before the marshals.
Bye. Regala's challenge.
What did you do when Regala challenged you?
If you were to knock, you would know that such a challenge cannot be refused. It was not easy to subdue her. I bear 7 scars from that fight. The other marshals wanted me to execute her on the spot, but I found I could not sever the bond between us. Her loyalty had been as boundless as her rage, so I spared her. Rather than mercy,
which is the lowest possible. Oh my god, it's okay. I have an exam in bio and chemistry tomorrow. I'm not prepared at all. Stop. What time is it? Isn't it like late for you? Shouldn't you be like studying or something? I mean, I can't say nothing though. I don't ever study, and I can't say nothing. I can't say nothing. Because I'm literally skipping school as I fucking stream right now. 10 p.m. Bye, girl. What the? I also can't say anything to that because I literally stay up till like 7 in the morning. Oh my god. I can't. We have like our big exams. Because I'm in grade 12, right? And we have like diploma exams. At least in Canada. I don't know. I can't say for the U.S. I don't know. But our like big exams are called diploma exams, and I have like my diploma exam like on June 12th, and so it's like the really big exams that you have at the end of the year, and I need to pass that exam to graduate, and also I have to have a passing grade in English to graduate, and I also have to pass that exam. Anyway, study like 4 hours. Okay, yeah. Yeah, no, that's like... 4 hours is good enough. Help, what was he talking about? I'm so stupid. Should I ask all the questions? Regala's goal.
So Regala wants you dead.
Good luck to you.
She does.
Thank you. Except I am already doing an extra year of school anyway.
She won't rest until all 3 clans fall in behind her as she marches on Meridian. Who knows?
Either
with machines
way.
Under her control, perhaps she can raise it to the ground.
It's been tried before.
So I hear.
Help, what the fuck were they I'm so stupid. Wait, I need to hear that again.
Bella wants you dead.
She does. But that will not be enough. She won't rest until all 3 clans fall in behind her as she marches on Meridian. Who knows? With machines under her control, perhaps she can raise it to the ground.
Oh, it's been tried before.
So I hear.
Okay. I see what they're talking about. Fashav.
I'm sorry about Fashav. He seemed like a good man.
Fashav.
More than a man. A bridge between Tanakh and Karja. Mm-hmm. No Outlander ever earned our respect as he did. I had hoped he would be my voice in Meridian. That peace with the Carja might become something more.
An alliance?
An exchange. The Carja have much we lack. Our deeds are written in ink upon our bodies. Our memories die with our flesh. But the Carja never forget. Their deeds are written in book and scroll.
You wanted to learn from them?
As I learned from Vashav. He will be missed.
What exactly is the Kulrut?
Where once the clans fought each other, now we fight as one against the machines. That is my law made manifest in the Kulrut. Each clan must send contestants whenever I call for the ritual. These contestants face trial by combat against machines in an arena just beyond these walls. Those who distinguish themselves become marshals who bind the tribe together as peacekeepers.
Peacekeepers. Chamber below.
You said you saw what's in the basement?
I did. On the day of my greatest victory.
What do you mean?
For a dozen generations, the three clans battled for control of this hallowed ground. Only I achieved it. I fought for years, killed whoever stood in my way. When I had finally slain all rivals, I stood alone in the grove. Victory was mine to savor, or so I thought. Thunder roared from the east, and a bolt of blue struck this place. That chamber.
Gaia dies, and Aether arrives.
All around me, the visions of the grove grew louder and brighter. And suddenly a new one appeared before me. The old one spoke, and what they said changed everything.
The old ones.
What did the old ones say to you in this new vision?
The one called Faraday foretold the growing danger of the machines and said we must unify to stop them. She called for marshals to enforce the peace. Then the vision faded, never to be seen again. I marked the spot where it shone with my spear, and I took Faraday's words to heart. Renounced war between the clans, trained warriors to fight machines, ordained marshals through the Kulrut. Since then, the tribe has been at peace, until Regala attacked at Barren Light.
And the chamber beneath the throne. You went in after the vision?
I did. Inside is an ancient device. It hummed with power. You will see it for yourself after the Kulrut. This I swear.
Okay. I honestly just
want
to go.
Do what you want, and go north to deal with Dakotay. But you'd better not forget about our deal.
You will have what was promised.
I just want to do it right away.
Speak to Dekka on your way out. She will arm you for the road ahead.
Okay. The fuck. Where's Dekka? Oh my god. What? Where is this bitch? So what the hell is that? Quests, broken skies. Okay, I'm stupid. Okay. Hey bitch, what's up, bitch?
Hikaru said you have something for me?
A weapon to aid your mission. You'll need it for the long road to Stonecrest. Many machines prowl along the way, and our scouts have sighted Regala's rebels in the area.
Machines and rebels. Nothing I haven't faced before.
Indeed. Head north towards the foothills. Ascend its slopes until your legs burn and the chill air catches in your chest. Then you'll know you're in the Sky Clan's domain.
Okay.
Strike true as the Ten, Aloy.
Okay.
If I'm gonna get Aether, guess I'll have to play along with Hikaru.
Yeah.
Up with Marshal Catalo at Stonecrest. It'll be faster if I ride a machine.
Okay. A machine? Oh my lord, that's really far, but we're gonna go do it right away. Can I have my magic? Can I have my magic strider show up out of nowhere? Yeah! I love that way better than. Okay, I'm scared. I'm gonna run into some shit too, I swear to god. Every fucking time I ride a strider, I fucking like run into so many freaking machines. And it ends up being a shit show, but anyway. Oh lord. Okay, let's go slay. I'm gonna run past this bitch. The fuck? Let's just, yeah. Oh lord, not the bristlebacks. Yeah, you don't even see me. You don't even see me. Mm-hmm. That's right. Sorry. It stresses me out. Anyway. Oh! My god, what is that? You don't even see me, girl. The fuck? Don't even look at me. Don't even look at me. Okay. Ooh, you don't see me. Okay. It's like okay so far. Oh, what is that? What is that? What the fuck? And it's almost okay, let me just
Antimoth soldiers in trouble.
It's done!
Play? Okay. Ate that. Scrum dilly yummy yum a burper.
I need a word. Quickly.
Ugh. What do you want from me? I don't want to do your Ooh, what's up there? Ooh, what? Not the Ravager. Why does that Ravager look Oh wait, yeah, no, Ravagers are supposed to be. I don't want to do your side quest right now, sorry. Anyway. Break. Oh, hold circle to break. That's how you, I was wondering how you broke. What? I was wondering how to break. Then release. Okay. Okay. I really don't wanna. Okay, good. I don't have to go past that stupid Ravager. Oh, Lord. What are you? What are you? Wait, that's not what I meant. Stop. Get off, Aloy. Hey, you don't even see me. What is that?
I could use fire.
Not the snap mall. Sigh. I really, like, don't wanna go. I'ma run past him. Okay. A life at stake. I don't care, Elle. Yeah, girl, if you don't get away from me, you fucking literal deer. Anyways, yeah. Yeah. Run away! Oh, don't run into the tree, you ho! Stop! Oh my god, I hate these freaking controls. They're too sensitive. Oh, sorry. The roadkill? Okay, slay. Watch me run into like a herd of machines that are like it always happens, I swear.
Getting steeper, air's getting cold. Should be getting close.
What is
to
this?
Crest.
What is this? This looks interesting. I like the paintings. This is so pretty. Wait, is there a campfire here? Oh yeah, there is. Okay. Why there was they fighting each other again? They are fighting each other. Why are you fighting each other? Stop it! They fucking goofy as hell. Yeah, sorry guys, I'm just gonna walk like right in between your fight. Yeah. Hey guys. Sorry. to sound like. I can't. Anyways, let's go slay Aloy. Okay. La 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 la. Oh, it just suddenly becomes winter. Oh, stop!
Because claws don't shredding jaws.
Oh my god. Stop chasing me. That's so mean. How could they? Oh, it's giving Canada. Sorry.
Go look. So be quick about it.
Oh, hey guys.
Check if they're okay.
Oh! Bye, stop.
Keep it simple.
What the fuck was that?
Hold on.
Sorry?
I need help here. Honor the dead.
Which, what are the enemies? Help me. Well, you're probably burning to death anyway, so. Okay, well, can you please come back to life, revive?
I wonder how much snow is gonna pile up.
I don't even know what the hell just happened! Get me repair that shit. Okay. Come here! I don't even know what just happened. Anyways. Oh, wait. I'm gonna... Okay. Okay. This is giving Canada. Oh, hey girl, what you doing up there? Sorry.
This must be Stonecrest.
Stonecrest.
Catalo should be waiting for me.
Catalo!
Maybe I should look around first.
Casually walking around being after. Yeah! Literally. This is pretty. It's giving Canada. This is Canada Core. Canada Core. Sorry, that rhymes. Am I? Oh, okay, I'm supposed to go in here. Okay. Stonecrest. Oh my god. You know, ooh, you know what I always find really interesting? Like if I. Canada Core! It's the Maple Leaf.
Is that the champion from the East I see?
Yes, it is. Hey, girl. Sorry. No, we know because you. I always, like, think of if I was in Horizon, what, like. I'm not thinking anyway. My brain doesn't work properly. I always think of what tribe I would be from. And I think I would be Banuk because Banuk is very cold. And it gets really cold here. Oh, he's right here. How come I didn't see him? Anyway. And I always find it interesting. Anyway. Hey, girly pop. What you doing? The girly pop No, I can't. Oh. I love the Banuk too. They're so cool. I feel like I'd just be Banuk just because they're in the cold all the time. And it's giving very much Canada. At the same time, though, no pun intended. Stop! But at the same time, I'm also Filipino. But I don't. Filipino. Very tropical. Probably like something like Carja, but not Carja. I don't know. Oh, maybe. I don't know. But I feel like I'd be Minogue because I was born in Canada, so. Hey. Oh, that's where that scene comes from.
Infested with regardless rebels. The Scots from the village.
I'm sorry. I love the Nord tribe. Well, me too. I feel like the Nord tribe is not cold enough for it to be Canada. I feel like that's why I say Banuk. Is she looking a little too fine?
Just tell us.
I'm screenshotting that. Anyway. The fucking sound. Oh, I'm not in the right Discord to use the soundboard. Wait, I'm gonna switch. Hold on. I'm gonna switch. Oh, poke. Hold on, poke. You know poke, I think. Oh, sorry. Okay, wait. Anyway, hold on. I'm gonna get in the other server, just so I can use. I still need to put the like soundboard in the server. The one that's connected to Twitter. Yeah, the gingerbread allies. yeah, I'm gonna invite some more people probably later. I don't know. I just like, I might put it on TikTok. I think that's what. Yeah, I was gonna put it on TikTok. I forgot to.
So gingerbread allies. Some they ride.
I just want other people.
Others like, they herd along, and some they even strip.
I just want more people to obsess about Aloy.
Especially cannons. The path ahead will not be easy. We should get going.
Okay.
My orders are to guide you to the bulwark so that you can speak to Dakota.
Bulwark.
For all the good it'll do.
Okay.
Not so fast. I'm gonna need a little more than that.
He's so fed up. regardless, machines. You're still healing. Yeah, you just got your arm chopped off by a fucking machine.
You're at the embassy.
Not the Wi-Fi. I'm so purposely.
I'm sorry about the other marshals.
You can try reloading it. Hopefully.
Their deaths will not go unpunished.
You're still healing.
I will never heal. But that won't stop me from cracking any skulls that need it.
Hm. All good now? Okay, good. I'm glad.
Good thing you're on my side, then.
She's so funny. He's so mad! He's funny, man.
Why do you think Regala's forces are driving machines through the valley?
We've heard similar reports from across the clan lands. The rebels are gathering machines from the wilds.
Powerful. But
whatever
I
control
can't.
They have over them doesn't seem to last. So they herd them into camps. Something else happens there. Something that makes their control permanent.
Permanent.
An override with two phases.
Permanent. Sorry.
I don't know about that. But it gets worse.
Oh.
We've heard rumors that the rebels are scouting larger machines.
I don't know. How are they even doing that?
Let's hope they don't learn how to override them, too.
Stonecrest.
What is this place?
Stonecrest was built as an outpost back when the clans were still at war. Its purpose was to guard the entrance to the valley, as well as keep watch on what happens below. And for now, that means keeping watch on Regala's forces. I wish we had enough soldiers to do more than just look on.
How are Tanakh living in the cold with, like, literal skirts on? Huh? Sorry.
Why
no!
Think
that's not what I meant.
We've heard the rebels are gathered, but it's... I... But it gets...
It doesn't make any sense.
Let's hope they don't.
Okay, this one.
For all the good it'll do? What's that supposed to mean?
The bulwark has stood unyielding since the birth of our clan. Behind it.
Literally, bare-chested, like... Sorry? Sorry?
Himself
we're gonna
to
get
invulnerable.
Frostbite. My Canadian
if he
ass.
Insists on defying Hikaru's orders. An outlander? And a maimed marshal? I'm gonna change his mind.
Your chief seems to think differently.
And that is the only reason
how are they
I'm
like,
still
literally,
standing
how
here.
Are they? Cause...
Talking to you.
What? Have they not got frostbite? I've gotten frostbite before, it's not fun. I don't know why that matters, but it's not fun. I got it in my ears. It's nice. Don't be stupid. Why is he so no? Why is he so fed up? It's because Ayla's a woman and a lesbian, huh? Huh? I'm kidding.
What makes the bulwark so impenetrable?
It's made of massive boulders, impervious to any frontal assault. No army or machine has ever penetrated it. I am the only thing that can get you inside.
Homophobic.
We're done talking, that is.
Sorry. I like talking, so you're gonna have to deal with it.
What makes you so sure Takote won't listen to us?
A snake safe in its lair. He has nothing but its own rattle.
Come on, is that all you've got for me? Hikaru said you were from the Sky Clan before becoming a marshal. I need to know what you know.
Takote is a petty, vindictive schemer. If he had any guts, he would have gone after Hikaru long ago. But instead, he covets the chiefdom from behind the bulwark, biding his time, hoping that his foes will weaken one another. Is that enough for you?
Mm-hmm.
For now. So, what's the plan?
The bulwark is to the southwest. So undoubtedly we'll have to cross paths with Regala's troops along the way. We'll either have to fight our way through, or find a way to sneak past unnoticed. Neither will be easy.
Never is.
You go to sleep, it's so late. Yeah, you should go. You should go.
Let's get this over with.
You can watch the rest of the VOD anyway. Not the Sassa one. Good night. Good night, Val.
On me.
I appreciate you. yeah, I appreciate it. Coming by. Hope the stream goes well. Thank you.
How would you convince Takote to send his challengers?
I wouldn't.
Yeah, and I hope your finger heals soon. Come on. Better.
To knock the respect of blade and the strength of the fighter who wields it. How good is anyone who lacks that?
Well, lucky for us, we're both good fighters, but let's hope it won't come to that. So this whole valley is the Sky Clan's territory?
Yes. The clan has defended it for generations.
Against who?
The other Tanakh clans. Even the Karja. Long ago. If you want a history lesson, talk to the chaplains.
Where are we going? Hello? Oh my god, not the stream lag. Or the game lagging. Hello? What? Catalo! Bruh. Okay.
Hurry it up.
For the fallen marshals! That outlander's here! Fire
you
out
your hope! That fucking helmet off, you hoe.
I'll fight you were seeking, outlander. Take them out.
Good. Onwards to the bulwark.
Okay, Soleil. Okay. Oh my god! Sorry. Oh, what's this? Give me this die. Give me this die.
Useful for making dies.
Can you stop doing that? It's an actual. Oh, there's so much dye here. Stop. Give me this. Okay, how do we just go from winter
Those
and now it's like
gathering machine parts?
What?
Maybe to make more overrides. And Takote won't do anything?
Why would he when he has the bulwark? I grew up behind the wall. It's easy to have a full sense of safety there.
Okay.
More rebels in the clearing. Take the lead.
Okay.
What's the word? Another watch. Another long watch.
Any sign of the enemy? A rat and a bike.
Fight with honor!
I need help here!
Alarm! Alarm!
Hey, you don't even see me, girl. Help!
You
needing to
order.
Not needing to revive. Stop! Oh my god, you actual hose. Wait, I forget. I don't actually need to revive him. That's just the timing of how long he's gonna be out.
Strike back!
Hello?
I'm coming!
You ho. Hello?
Now let's go.
Much better.
Okay. Jesus. Okay. Hello? Give me these. I'm so like tired. I don't really feel energetic.
Well, we don't have to worry about running out.
We must press on to the bulwark.
Okay.
Back at Stonecrest, you said the rebels have been moving through here for days. By the time Takote realizes he's outmatched, this entire valley might be overrun.
If not for the sake of the rest of the clan, I would welcome that day. To see his pride ruined.
I haven't ever been streaming for an hour. What?
The bulwark.
Okay.
Let me know when you are ready, and I will announce us.
Oh my god. Isn't this, like, kind of sleigh scene? Okay, wait, I need
We should not delay.
Yeah, okay. Anyway, I'm gonna go get this flower.
You're wasting time by standing here.
What you gonna do about that, huh? I'm kidding. Anyway. Sorry. How does something so tiny make that big of a noise?
You there! A marshal requests an audience with your clan commander!
I didn't know there were any marshals left. We defend the path to the mountain,
where the wings of the Ten shall find us.
All right, Marshal. I'll send the lift for you.
Okay. Slay? Okay.
When we meet with Tecote, I'll do the talking.
We'll see how it goes.
Ooh, this looks so cool.
Back again.
So this was home.
A long time ago. Come on.
Ooh. Okay, wait, I forget. You can't... Oh, wait, I wanna... I wanna look at the... Oh, we're up here. Oh. Okay. Okay, wait. I want... Workbench. Where is... my... Oh, there it is. Okay. And I wanna look at the outfits. It sure is Catalo. Sorry, I'm on my own mission, Catalo. Sorry.
The last marshal.
Let me see what you got. Ooh. Okay, I have that. This one. I don't need it. No, please. I have so many outfits, but this outfit is so... I don't need it. I need to stop myself. Anyway.
My squad's heading out.
Yep. Face paints. Does he have face paints? Can I upgrade? I'm gonna go to just workbench.
We'll join the rest of the defenders at the grove.
Okay. I'm not super energetic today. I don't know. Outfit upgrades. Wait, oh, I see. Pledge upgrades. Rabbit hide. Peccary bone. Squirrel bone. Wait. Okay, rabbit hide and peccary bone. And vulture bones. Horned lizard? What the fuck? Oh yeah, I'm upgrading this shit. Okay. The only other ones I have upgraded. I have none of them fully upgraded. Oh, I like this one. I forget I have this one, but... I like the tattoo she has in this outfit. Oh, yeah, I have the Cardra one. If fully upgraded, but yeah, I'm gonna save all my upgrades for this one probably. Yeah, this one's really good. Oh my god. Okay, anyway. Weapon upgrades? Have I even equipped this bow? Wait, no, I have. Okay. Oh, I can upgrade again? Okay. Okay. I'm fucking tired, bruh. I don't know. Oh, okay. Not right now. What do you mean not right now? Ugh. I thought that was the mission. My bad. Not them fighting each other. I can't.
Well, this is a warm welcome.
An outlander and a maimed marshal. A spectacle.
Reminds me of where I grew up. I never decided which was worse. When they shunned me, or when they stopped and stared.
Right now.
You didn't get to finish the sentence. Hey, guys.
We're here for Takote. Let us in.
That was so easy. What the fuck? Not this guy. If you don't shut the fuck up.
The Sky Clan's mighty son returns. Bless the Ten.
Your chief has demanded an immediate dispatch of all challengers to the Cool Route. We're here to make sure yours haven't gotten lost on their way to the Grove.
I see. Regala must have dealt our chief a mighty blow, if he's sending you two as messengers.
This one defeated Regala's champion, Grutta, at the embassy. She fought honorably.
I had the sense to bar our soldiers from that embassy. Just as I have the sense now to keep our challengers here. If they must fight, then they will fight here. Defending our walls. Our clan.
That wall won't protect you. Not from the machines Regala controls. They're already at your doorstep.
And what do you know of the battles that the Bulwark has withstood? The blood shed upon stone.
I know it wasn't meant to be used as a coward's shield.
You were a great warrior once. That was then.
You bitch.
Tell Hakaro, with all due respect, that we will keep our challengers here for as long as we are safe behind the bulwark.
I told you, words are useless with his kind. We're gonna have to kill him.
It won't be easy with all his men about.
Are you even listening?
No.
For as long as we are safe behind the bulwark, he said.
No.
Wait here. I need to get a closer look at that wall.
What? Why?
No reason. Don't even worry about it, Katala.
Snow crunch under my boots. That wall might not be as strong as Takote thinks it is. I need to get down to the base of it and check it out.
May your blade be bright. Oh. Wait, where am I going? Oh, okay.
Beaten already, Outlander.
Oh, just you wait. I need to get a little distance from the wall in order to scan it properly. Okay, time to scan the wall. Just what I thought. There's something metal in there. Oh, that rock is interfering with the scan. I need to get closer. But how? I might be able to climb up on the left side of the wall, near that waterfall.
Near the what? I'm so tired, man. I can't. Where are we going? Huh? Oh, it's right there. Okay.
Is flowing into the wall towards a hollow, maybe. Looks here might be a way to quiet them. Now, better scan that tank again. Power core. I'll bet if I blew it up. Well, can't do anything else here. Better go find Catalo.
Okay. Not gonna lie, I'm so tired. Like... but I wanna play, but like... Oh my god. Okay, wait, I should probably save the game. And then I might get off. Because I'm way too tired right now. Wait. Where is a campfire? Up here. Okay. Oh, was he right there? Bro, I'm stupid. Okay, well, whatever. I'm using this campfire.
You, Outlander.
Hello? Quick save. Okay. Is this a side quest or is this a main quest? It is a main quest. Okay. I'm gonna end stream just because I'm way too tired. I'm gonna stream again, hopefully, at some point. When I'm not tired. Yeah, I was a bit so I went to bed at 7 in the morning. Anyways. I might, like, stream again later, maybe. I'm not sure. Or tomorrow. I mean, I'll post again when I do anyway, so. Yeah. Anyways.